How do you build a brand that everybody pretty much knows who you are because you gone viral on YouTube? And it's like the most dynamic, hilarious, funny video. I mean, there's a catchy song to it. I mean, I wish I was a rapper. Okay, tell us a little bit as to how you became Insta-famous.
Insta-famous. I think it's Facebook famous.
Oh, Facebook. Ah, YouTube, right. Famous.
I know,
who,
right?
Who is the creator behind this masterpiece?
Well, let me tell you, Maxim Zakharchuk.
Yes.
And so, she went ahead and said his name because I said to him, I am not pronouncing your last name. Hey, Maxim.
Hi, Jen. Thank you for having me.
Look at those pretty blues.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You said about the branding. Branding is a very important thing nowadays, being honest. If you don't have some specific style in your business, for people, it's very hard to recognize you. And my work is about that, helping people to be visible, helping people to have a certain style and make more money with that.
Tell us a little bit about this video. Can you do a little skit, like a little part of it? How did it go?
Really?
Tell us a little bit about the video if you haven't seen it.
So, what happened was what had happened was.
Break it down.
You know, I had this idea in my head. I said, okay, I'm a newer agent and I kind of wanted to stand out and be different and do some different type of marketing. At the same time, motivate people, right? And give them some knowledge. So those were all my goals wrapped up in one. And so I said, hey, I'm going to do this rap. And then I did it. I called this guy who produced the beat. Long story short, after I did the song, I said, now I have to find a videographer. And so I'm looking on the internet and then I see videos from Tony P's events.
Oh,
okay. Awesome. I mean, yes, this is how I found Maxim. And so I was looking at these videos and I'm like, oh my gosh, these videos are so crisp. They're clean. They're professional. I want this guy. And I called him. I told him my idea. He said, okay, send the song and I'll get back with you.
I love it. But tell us a little bit more about, remember, so Market Overdrive is here so we can elevate our listeners' real estate IQ.
Okay.
What in particular made you want to do this video and why is it important for you to have people understand what the kind of business that and businesswoman that you are?
Okay. So that's basically why I came up with the idea. I wanted to give people general knowledge on how the home buying and home selling process goes. So if you actually listen to the lyrics, I'm telling people how it goes.
How does it go?
Come and meet with a real estate professional. We can talk about the properties you're looking for.
I'm hearing it right now.
I can get you pre-approved with no problem.
So
search for homes, find one, and make an offer.
Okay.
Once the offer is accepted, get your home inspected. Send the contract to your lawyer. They'll check it.
That is so great.
Isn't that what half of this is about, right? Is actually doing the education piece. So we're talking about you and we know you, but you really provided some value and something that people just don't know. They think that they know what to do, but when you can actually break it down and do it in a way that we really could relate to, there's something that's really great about that.
Absolutely.
And it's so fun.
And that was my goal.
Yeah, it's so fun. And kudos to Maxim for putting this together because there's genius behind the production behind it. And I know you to be a superstar with respect to production and just videography. Tell us a little bit more about your business.
Thank you so much. So, there is one more thing that I want to pay attention. A lot of people right now, because the videos are the key, if you don't have a video of your business, you don't exist, right? So in my case, when I got the email from Trinette saying that she's the broker from the South Side, she's the realtor, and she wants to have a music video. First, I was thinking that she wants to have a music video just as a separate thing, not connected with her business. And I was very surprised, and I really pay attention how cool is this idea to have a commercial for you and also a music video. It's something unbelievable. So right now you can be a baker and you can make a music video for you. You can be a postman and you can make a music video for yourself. And me person as production company, we do a lot of commercials for the business, for the doctors. We work was for Ciroc. Shout out to my man Chris. So it was unbelievable experience and I'm very proud that I put this work together and people love it.
Thank you for sharing. I mean, it's brilliant. Realtors, I mean, being a realtor is just such hard work, right? To get in front of the right people and to let people know who you are. Every realtor is very different, right? I transact as a mompreneur. I'm at every event. I'm inspiring women. But I love this first-time buyer and how to get their attention and just walking them through the process to be funny about it.
That's half the battle.
I'm not a funny person, but this is
brilliant. And we had so much fun filming.
I can tell. I mean, like, it's great. Where can we find your video?
You can find it everywhere. it's Trinette the Realtor. That is my Instagram. And then it's on my Facebook, and it's also on YouTube. The name of the song, and on YouTube, it's called Real Estate Professional.
I love it. And see, Trinette, that's exactly how people can find you. So you don't even need a phone number anymore, girlfriend.
I know, right?
You have a URL. I love it. Pleasure to be. Thank you so much for coming on. And Matt,
thank you for having me.
Thank
so
you very
great
much.
To have you. And thank you so much for coming out and introducing us to this
thank
wonderful
you. You guys
realtor.
Amazing.
Continue the great work. I know the South Side of Chicago needs realtors like you. And best of luck with your career.